Hey guys, it's Phil Youmuus here, and today we're checking out one of my new favorite items, actually. And it's going to be attack weight, as you guys can probably tell from the, you know, title and thumbnail and all that. And I think this is why it's really important to have an open mind with builds and stuff, is recently I tested all the builds on Garchomp, and I found out stuff like XP share even works on Garchomp, right? And attack weight is one of those items that I had initially written off, just because I thought it was kind of, you know, like gimmicky and all that. But it makes it, after you get to level 20, every time you score a gold, it increases your attack by 12, alright? And if you have it maxed level 30, it gives you 18 attack. And this is actually surprisingly a lot of attack. So let's run over the numbers for attack weight here real quick. Let me go on my PC here. And see, let's take a look at Garchomp. Garchomp level 1 has 145 attack, right? And at level 10, which is kind of like when you usually get this stacked up if you do my playstyle. By the way, this is important that if you run this, you are using the playstyle that I set up in last video. So I'll put that up in the iCard if you guys want to check out that video and how I do it. Basically, it's a split push type Garchomp build where you ignore the first Dreadnought and you just farm top. And then you're kind of alone because everyone goes for Dreadnought, right? You're alone top and you get to do whatever you want. And then I think this item is really good with that playstyle because whenever you get that time to do whatever you want, you can score as many points as you want. And usually at around level, I've been playing this build a lot, by the way, right? At level 7 to 9, usually at this level 7 to 9, I get this thing fully stacked. And let's check out what this thing does when it's fully stacked. It gives you 18 AD or attack damage, right? Plus 12 per score. So if we have this thing fully stacked, let's do some math here, okay? 12 times 6. Plus the 18 it gives you. Well, not everyone's going to have low 30. I don't even have low 30. I'm just going to say it gives you another 12, let's say, right? That gives you 84 attack. And at level 6 to 9, which is when you usually get it, 84 attack is almost like 50% more damage. You see that? Oh, I'm looking at defense. My fault. Oh, I just went full idiot. Okay. I have 246. It's about a third. So it's like a 30% damage increase. Imagine you had an item that just says you deal 30% more damage. If you play this build and this item right, that is what it will give you, alright? And I found that this thing does crazy damage. People usually do not expect it. I remember there's like Eldegrosses. You know how they walk out of like their little goal, right? To hit you a bunch, right? And just mess with you. One time, one of them walked out, and I like one-shot it because I crit with scope lens. I autoed twice, and I just killed it from full, and it was crazy. Granted, I did have two levels on her, but I've never, ever done that before, ever. So that's why this is so crazy to me, right? And I think the numbers of this add up and all that. So today, I'm going to go ahead and play a game for you guys here and show you guys how I utilize attack weight till its maximum effect and make sure that I get it stacked up. And show you guys the power of it stacked up early. And we do get it stacked up pretty early. So let's go ahead and load into the game. Let me quickly reshoot this part because I loaded into a game there and then it was basically waiting out the 30 seconds and someone didn't join. So let me just redo what I was talking about. I've been playing this build quite a bit, as you can see. Been doing pretty well on it, you know. Been popping off pretty good every game. And let's go ahead and queue up and hopefully we'll find a game in good succession now. We are at 1106 rating in Master. So we're climbing back up, you know. I have Earthquake here. I hit a huge Earthquake. I don't think it matters, though. It doesn't matter because they all have Unite moves. But look at my Greninja, guys. Dude, my Greninja, bro. Dude. Greninja. Good job, Greninja. You're doing real good, Greninja. Meanwhile, my Greninja. Greninja, real useful here, man. Real useful here in the enemy base. Can I kill these? I think we do win. Yeah, defend Snorlax, please jump. Please jump, please jump. What are you? Like, you see, my team trolls me, bro. My team literally, if we lose, it'd be a Snorlax just jump middle for whatever reason. Why did my Snorlax jump middle? You can't tell me I'm not being trolled. Dude. You see that though, right? You see that though, right? We literally win the game, and I have someone like Snorlax on my team that went just full retard and jumps middle, bro. Alright guys, I'm restarting the recording, bro. Like, literally, I played two games and got trolled in both of them. And it's so cancerous, bro. Like, the first game, the Snorlax just randomly loses the game for us by not jumping correctly. In the second game, I had a Greninja just walking around the enemy jungle the whole time. Doing nothing. Like, bro, I'm so fucking tilted, guys. I'm so tilted. This is probably not a good way of starting off the video, but Let's just go into the next fucking game, bro. I'm so tilted, bro. Alright, I'm going to be going top lane here, and then... Yeah, I'm going to be going top lane. I'll talk to you guys at the start of the game. I just got a cooldown. Alright, I'm going to put it behind me, guys. Alright, I'm going to put it behind me. I'm trying not to talk about it, even though I'm really, really upset about the last two games, because I played Beast in both games, and they were truly great games. But I'm just going to skip it and just start off here and pretend like those games never happened. Alright, this game, I'm ready. A little bit annoyed, because Bulbasaur is taking literally everything from me. Bro, please. Please, please. I'm in no mood, my man. I truly am in no mood. Spare me. Alright, let's go and grab this. So usually my cheese is I go ahead and do this. And then I just go and I immediately score. And it works like literally 9 out of 10 times. They're doing the same thing? Fine. It works 9 out of 10 times, and sometimes I'm lucky I get 2 scores. And this time it looks like I get 2 scores. Look at this. Boom! Right there. Attack weight times 2. Go ahead and sand attack her and run. Boom, get out of here. Alright, nice. Now we gotta make it back for Corphish at 9 minutes. But that's actually a really, really good start. Okay, that actually... Beast. I don't get starts that good usually. We get both the scores. Really rare. You get one almost all the time. But both the scores lets me start off with a bunch of AD. So now I'm super, super strong. I start the game with 24 extra AD. Let's go ahead and kill these guys. Oh, Ralts messed up by using her ability already. See? We don't have any burst, so when they use their ability like that, we love that. Woo! Oh my god. Yo. Ralts is out for blood, bro. Ralts is out for blood. Wow. That was so close. I'm surprised we didn't kill. I'm gonna blind her there. I'm really surprised we didn't kill there. Both of us were on just a sliver, bro. I'm okay with just... Yeah, I'm okay with going even here and just no one dying. Oh, if I yoinked that, that would have been beast. If I yoinked that, that would have been beast mode. I'm trying to loop back around and get a score. No, I can't. No. They're on their game right now. Oh, he has score shield. Damn, he has score shield. He just fully walked up and scored. Crazy. Alright, that's fine. I thought about running score shield as build too, but then you lose. I really like the damage, man. The damage lets you, like, going so much damage kind of gives you pseudo burst. Because you just do so much damage, if you crit, it counts as burst. Oh, I'm a dip. This guy's level 7, I'm a dip. We might get dove here. We might get full dove here. We gotta be careful. It looks like they're 4-manning top. No, they're grouping. They're going to group. Nice, here's my chance to get some free scores in. Score number 3 of the game. This should give me level 6. Boom. Oh, wrong button. Ah. Oh. You see what I mean? No burst, man. No burst on this character whatsoever. You gotta be kidding. I'm literally hitting him, bro. I'm hitting him fully stacked and he still gets it. Oh, they have 2 top. Yo, they have 2 top. Dreadnought. They have 2 top. I will hold top 1v2. Nice, we get Dreadnought. Beast. Can't ask for much better than that, man. I'm going to have to play conservative here, because we do have 2 top, and I'm 1v2. I'm going to save these citrus berries to get out if I need. We have 3 scores. Huh? Whoa. Chill. No, I fucking hit the wrong guy. No. I hit the wrong guy there, man. That sucks. Alright, well, I tried my best. I was 1v2, right? Alright, let's farm up here. I'm gonna full farm here. Hopefully... No, it looks like they're 3 top. Where's my team at? Where is my team at? Greninja, like, get can- Yo. The league player in me came out a little bit there. The league player in me- Oh, yo, came out a little bit there, bro. I almost told some 6-year-old on this game to get the C-word. He just stole all my camps. Like, I would never wish death upon another player in a video game. I really would never. Just saying, would never do it. Of course, they have 100 people top, bro. They have 100 people top, and then my Greninja is bottom. Diving a Mr. Mime, not scoring. Awesome. I have a little bit of residual tilt from last game. My bad, guys. A little bit of residual tilt. After the Greninja that just trolled me, you know. Like, I'm traumatized a bit by Greninjas, bro. Greninjas are notoriously bad in this game, I feel like. Greninja players think they're good. They are the worst players in the game. On God. Boom. Let's see if we can get a score off top. Yeah. Thank you, please. Please leave me a note. Please leave me a note now, guys. Don't send three people for me top. Go get that Greninja, bro. That guy's a beast. Look at that Greninja. Go get him. He's a beast. Not me. Leave me alone. Why am I getting ulted for this? Mr. Mime is fair, guys. Alright, you wanna ult, homie? Alright. Ult these fucking nuts in your mouth, homie. Homie pulled up to me solo ulting me, bro. Like I was a chump, bro. Alright, I think that was score number 4. This is gonna be score number 5 here. I'm actually gonna leave those orbs there. This is score number 5. And then score number 6 is right here. Nice. Yo, Greninja is popping off bottom, bro. I clown on that guy, but he is popping off bottom. He better pop off. He took all the farm in this game, bro. Boom. Score number 5 there. Nice. Now let's get ready for Rotom here. Score number 6, I mean. So I'm really stacked up. Look how fast I killed this thing. If no one interrupts me, I probably kill this thing so fast. Let's see how much we crit for. Crit for like 700 damage there. 600 something. Oh, lag spike. Oh, no. We do lose that there, though, sadly. So we get this. We do get a score off as well. We pop it before Rotom, so Rotom goes to the next one. I'm not going to go with my team here because we already lost Dreadnought. There's no point. We are scoring a little bit top. We're in the lead, actually. What the hell? We're in the lead? How are we in the lead? They just scored like a bunch of bot. Wow, we're still in the lead. Isn't it? Oh, Cramorant. Yeah. It's not the point... Well, when I say everyone's fair in the game, I just mainly mean Garchomp sucks. Because this guy can half health me across like the whole... Whoa! Whoa, Gengar just came out of literally nowhere. Gengar literally just came out of nowhere. I think he was in ulti or something, maybe, because he was invisible, came out of nowhere, and just one-tapped me. Alright. We're in the lead, though, which is good. Okay, let's just hold our lead. Uh-oh, that's not looking good. Yo, hold top, defend, retreat. No way we don't score here, right? What the heck just happened to me? Oh, they're getting chased down here. Wow, he actually juked me. Wow, that sucks. He actually kind of juked me. I didn't think he had it. He had the jump back again. That's my fault. That's my fault. He kind of juked me there. Yo, Lucario, please, 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 please. Nice, nice. Okay, worth. Yo, top. You see what I'm talking? Like, these players literally troll, bro. These players are bad. They're so bad. How do you not jump correctly, bro? How do you not know how to jump correctly? Watch this jump right here. That's how you jump. This guy's just wasting time, by the way. Nice, nice. Okay, he scores at 80 right back. Are we in the lead? I don't even know we're in the lead. I need to go middle just so he don't get zapped, though. Oh, whoa, hold up. I'm the only one here. Get off me, baby. We should have stopped their thing. What a goal! I'm fucked here. Oh! Woo! No, maybe I shouldn't have got off. Okay, we should have went off that. We actually got zapped those. Huge. Huge, 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 huge. Did I have a lot of points on me? No, I just gave him a bunch of points. Whoa, we might not actually win. We might not actually win. Oh, no, we win, we win. We should win, we should win. Oh, we should win. We should win. I don't know. This is close. This is really close. We should win, though. Right? Oh my god, I don't know anymore. I shouldn't have died to him there. That's so bad of me. That was so bad of me, died him there. Please, 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 please.
3, 2, 1. Time's up.
That's good. That's a lot of score. Huge. Okay, we're up a whole 100 on him. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. I thought that was really close. I thought that was going to be down to the wire there. Okay, nice, nice. Not bad. Not bad. I really messed up by dying to the Crustle at the end there. I should not have died to him there. But then again, Eldegoss messed up by letting Mr. Mime score 100 for free when she had a jump. Not bad. Let's go. Good stuff. Let's keep going. I'm going to try out this new editing thing where I just cut straight into the game. Because usually there's a lot of downtime. So I'm just going to cut straight into the game here. Alright, same game plan. Level Sand Attack here. And then go up top. We're going to do the same cheese every game. People are not ready for it yet. So we're going to keep conducting the cheese. And it works, bro. We got two scores immediately last game. Even if you get one, it's worth. That's 12. That's a whole 12 attack damage, bro. So here we go. Get ready for this. And Budos. This guy's level 2. Alright, I dragged them both on me here. Yeah, I couldn't get it this game. But, oh, he's hurt. He is hurting. He is hurting. Whoa, I'm hurting now. Oh, get fucking shit on! I need to go. 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 I'm gonna head out. Ah! Oh! I see you there, Cramorant. I see you there. Oh my god. They are out for blood today, bro. Oh, how do we defend this, man? I don't have health to defend this. I'm beating his ass. I'm gonna keep healthy so I can defend. Oh! Well, I'm getting my ass beat this game. I'm getting my ass beat. I'm not dying, though. I'm getting my ass beat, but I'm not dying. But I have no score, though. I need a score. Can we cheese a score real quick? Oh, no one's looking. Nice. Their bird also scores, though. I'm doomed here. No, I'm doomed here. I'm doomed there. Yep, the second I scored, I was fully doomed there. Because Snorlax and Ninetales just CCs you the whole game. Alright. Not the worst. We did score 23, which is a lot of XP, you know? Alright, Jigglypuff looks like he can hold, but he's still Jigglypuff. How are you not level 4 yet? Do you evolve at level 4 on that character? I think you do, right? Is he level 3 still? No way. What? Get a quick score here. There's our second score. Boom. Huge second score. Oh, everyone's rotating for Dreadnought. This is the goals. Oh my god, beautiful. I love this. I love this. Yeah, everyone go to Dreadnought. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Just doing my thing up here. Don't mind me. They went to Dreadnought so early this game too. Ooh, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Score number 3. This is score number 4. Score number 4. Oh my god, lovely, lovely, lovely. We farm this shit today, but we eating good tonight. We eating good tonight. Score number 5 right here. Score number 5. It don't even matter if I lose right now. I'm so big now. Oh my god, let's do this. Look at the DPS, baby. Look at the damage, baby. At 3 minutes into the game. Score number 6. Boom, there we go, huge. And just, look, this is what I mean. This is why the strategy works. Look, they didn't even take Dreadnought yet, bro. I got all this shit done top, and they didn't even take Dreadnought yet, man. You know what I'm saying? They're still fighting down there, for whatever reason. If I can get level 10, I'll go down there. But if I can't get level 10, I'm not going down there. I'm gonna keep doing what I'm doing. I'm gonna just take all their shit, bro. I might be able to get level 10 here. If I get level 10, I'm joining. They still didn't even do Dreadnought yet. That's the funniest part. Dreadnought is not even done yet, bro. I went top and I just smashed the whole lane. They didn't even do it yet, bro. Wow, they did get it though. That sucks. Nah, you're getting dope, homie. You're getting dope for this. Homie getting dope for that. Huge, man, huge. Kinda sucks we lost it because I did actually make it there in time, right? But hey, still. I think we came out ahead there. Right? Yeah, our teams are both around the same level, and then I have the best late game in the game. Oh, this is bad. I'm gonna head out. Not even gonna entertain that. Not even entertaining that one. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna take this. Oh, hold up. This is not good. Hold up. Oh, okay. Get a citrus berry. I can jump back to fight. Not bad. Good stuff. Wow, ouch. Let me heal up off this. Get back in. Excuse me. I'm scared I'm gonna get one shot by this guy's like fly move or whatever it's called. Nice. Huge. Dreadnought is up in 20. Let's go ahead and grab that Dreadnought. I have ulti. I have everything for this Dreadnought fight. They get Rotom though. That sucks. But I think we get this Dreadnought though. I do think we get this Dreadnought. Yeah, we get this Dreadnought. Yeah, we get this Dreadnought for sure. Nice. Alright, we get Dreadnought, we lose Rotom for it. That's a good trade. Okay. Huge damage coming out from me there. I CC it. You're dead. Huge scores. Good teamwork this game. Beautiful teamwork. You know what? Nice. I did get trolled 2 games, but then they give me 2 good teams, 2 games in a row. Not bad. I'm gonna just recall here. Yeah, I'm gonna just full recall there. No reason to mess around in enemy base and then die and be on a huge timer. Alright, let's farm up our ulti again for Zapdos. Or we can farm up a bunch of points and dunk it top when everyone's at Zapdos. Look at that damage! 804 damage, bro. Yo, homie, I need this. Bro, I was getting level 14 off that. I'm scoring. Hopefully they don't die. I'm scoring here, bro. Wow, they might score bot, bro. My team looks like it got aced. Uh-oh, this is bad. They're holding. I'm gonna just head out. Hello? Ah! Oh, dude, that was almost sick. But I missed one of my ultis there. I missed one part of my ulti. That was almost sick, bro. I think we are still ahead. So he's not... Yeah. Head to central, team. Just don't let him get... We have Cinderace to ulti. That should be enough to secure it. They should not be able to get it. Cinderace of ulti is huge. Nice. Greninja CC'd here. Oh, he CC'd the hell here. I'm coming in. Nice. We just gotta make sure they don't get it. I don't think we need to finish it. He's dipping out. I'm gonna go score top. Got it. Let's stack up in case we need a fight. Nice, we get zap as well. Air is over. It's over. It's over, homie. You can't get me. You can't get me. I almost dunked another 54 in there for good measure, baby. Nice. Let's go. Okay, we get trolled two games, but then we get two pretty, like, competent teams. Okay. Fair, fair, fair. That is how the ELO system goes sometimes. MVP, baby. 253, bro. They don't know about me. My team bought me so much time top that I was just huge this game, bro. So huge this game. Let's go. We're climbing. We're back into the 1100s. All right, let's get into the 1200s. One more game, baby. Here we go. Let's get a good game. I want a good game where I get a nice early cheese off again. Where I just score two times and it just feels so good the whole game. Oh, I need that. But that game was picture perfect. That is why that strategy works. That game right there. All right, let's get into the next game. I tried my best, bro. The first two, I played, what, seven games today? I played bad in maybe one of them, maybe. And then I have fucking this Gardevoir for nine of my games, and he doesn't even know what fucking lane to go, bro. Like, how do I play? All right, I guess that's the video, man. I guess that's the video. I don't know. I guess we lose today. Unfortunate. All right, so today, I'm just gonna cut the video right there, guys, all right? I'm gonna cut the video on two in there. This, you just watch me play this game, okay? So we start off today, we get trolled two times, okay? Alright, y'all saw on video, I get trolled two times. We win two, and then the next three games, I have the most, like, trash teams imaginable, bro. Like, every game, someone is doing something retarded, bro. Like, look at this game. Look at this game, bro. I keep getting this Gardevoir, by the way, and this is, like, the worst player in the game. I wish I can avoid this player. Can I avoid this player somehow? Like, I keep getting her on my team, and she's fucking terrible, bro. And she trolled three games in a row. She trolled me three games in a row, man. So I'm just gonna cut the video right there. I hope you guys enjoyed the two games, okay, guys? I'm really tilted, okay? Did she troll the other games I lost to? She probably did. No, she didn't, okay. This game, Greninja trolled me, okay? And this game, who trolled me? This game, Snorlax trolled me. But, oh my god, I don't know. I'm just not lucky today, guys. My fault. I'm cutting the video a little bit short here. Only two games. Hopefully, those two games demonstrated how to play attack weight. Some games are just unwinnable, you know? Like, if you have a game with... You're playing the worst champion in the game, the worst Pokemon in the game, and you have magic spells on your team, you can't win. It's impossible. This dude doesn't know how to, like... His fucking monitor is off. Alright, sorry for the rant at the end there, guys. I really don't want to be toxic, but... Think about it in my shoes, okay? If you get trolled by the same guy three games in a row, you would be a little bit upset, right? Alright, I'm just gonna end the video off right there. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Drop a like so I can feel better about just losing three games in a row for no reason. Thank you guys all for watching. Phil Youmuus signing out. I tried, guys. I really tried today. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.